inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Isha on the left, Shakshal on the right. Might be able to open these doors.
Thank you.
Ishak shell.
I have two dates here, and E shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Is the Maya word for jaguar. The Maya idolized. Suicide was not considered forbidden by the Maya. In fact, it was considered an honorable alternative to living. Because of this, by committing suicide, you could bypass the underworld. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back. This is the path to the hidden city. It seems to...
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
This describes something nearby. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both. To better protect me. This should come in handy. This shows a basic sketch for a temple, rising from the middle of a city. If I squint.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
I still can't. Holy Christ. They're here!
What are they so afraid of?
My radio in the crash.
I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
tell us what happened.
All I saw, claws. They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
They're everywhere.
You okay now?
Hostile spotted!
There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that. Bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Lara?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling her legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Search team report and findings. Central and South American Division. Attention.
I don't have enough space for that. Jonah?
We're downstairs. Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around.
Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Incredible.
Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
At the end of these trials. The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right.